Former Cincinnati City Council member Tamaya Dennard agrees to plead guilty in her bribery and extortion case. According to court documents, she's agreed to plead guilty to wire fraud. Now, she was arrested back in February after being accused of taking $15,000 in exchange for her votes on the bank's music venue project. She now faces up to 20 years in prison and will have to pay back the $15,000. Dennard resigned from her city council position shortly after those charges were filed.